You say it's still snowing out there right now?
Still snowing in some of the mountains of northern and central Vermont and perhaps even a little of New York, but not really in the valley.
It keeps coming down.
In the mountains. Well, it needs to be in the mountains.
Yeah, most of us coming in with 4 to 8 inches down low. But look at this. This is the snow stake, which I have confirmed was not cleared off this morning. So that would be the storm total out halfway up Sugar Bush. 8 inches so far, but I think it snows into this evening for a number of hours more. This is Storm Tracker. Most of us not seeing the snow. It's really just the mountain component that is left over. So we'll zoom in. It's always tough to really track mountain snow because you put the radar up a little to go over the mountain, and then other side of the mountain, the beam is missing the snow, sort of out towards Jay. But the idea here is that the wind is bumping up against the Green Mountains. So Mansfield, certainly down towards Huntington, maybe a couple of lighter flakes out towards Jericho and Williston, but it really shuts down fast once you get closer to the real population center. This is mostly up at the summit level. As you get down even into Bristol and portions of eastern Addison County there, higher up, and then in far southern Vermont, pretty much done with the snow, just not enough juice left over there. So the overall picture shows clouds and the mountain snow left over, but that'll mostly end by about midnight tonight. Temps are in the 20s and low 30s, 31 in Rutland, 29 in Burlington. Visibility also a good way to see where there's snow still falling. Saranac Lake, 1.75, just updated to 2.5. Newport seeing snow, St. Jay, Montpelier certainly. So out in those areas, it's a very tough spot for the radar this time of year. But we can use those reports to see a little bit of the snow. So it's mostly over with by halfway through the night. And then getting into tomorrow, clouds mixing with a little sunshine, maybe a flurry, but I don't think that'll be an issue. Be nice to see some sunshine tomorrow. And then we're milder on Saturday, upper 30s for many of us, before another patch of light snow comes in on Sunday. You'll see it right here. This is 8 o'clock Sunday morning. Could be a nice steady round of light snow just drifting across, giving us a couple inches of accumulation potentially. So tonight we turn colder, teens and single digits. The light snow ends halfway through the night in the mountains. 20s and low 30s tomorrow with breaks of sun. That will be nice. And then it's 36 on Saturday. Impact weather on Sunday with that little patch of snow coming through. Maybe even a second one there Monday. We'll say snow showers for now. The high 24. And look as we get out in the next week. Snow possible Wednesday. But really the thing that stands out to me is the cold. We could have a couple of nights there below zero. Thursday night next week. Friday night next week. And the daytime highs Friday and Saturday, barely double digits. Brian out.